gonna do a song by Warren Zevon. He died a few years ago. He was a brilliant musician. This song is called Splendid Isolation. Let's try this one again without the feedback.
Thank you.
Got it that time. I'd like to do a song. It's been a favorite of mine for many years. Next. This song is written by Leon Russell, and I had a lot of his albums when I was younger. He was a brilliant songwriter who died a couple years ago. This song's been covered by a lot of people, and most people don't know it was written by him. It's called A Song For You. It's a beautiful song. Hope you enjoy it. I've been so many places in my life and time. I sung a lot of songs, I made some bad rhymes. I acted out my life in stages with 10,000 people watching. Taught me precious secrets of the truth withholding nothing. You came out in front and I was hiding. But now I'm so much better with my words to come together. Listen to the melody, cause my love's in there hiding. I love you in a place where there's no space and time. I love you for my life, you are a friend of mine. And when my life is over, remember when we were together. We were alone and was singing this song to you. I love you in a place where there's no space and time. I love you for my life, you are a friend of mine. And when my life is over, remember when we were together. We were alone, I was singing this song to you. We Thank you very much. It's always been a favorite of mine. As promised, I'm going to play a song from the greatest southern rock band of all time. One of the brothers died in the 70s. His younger brother died last year. I'm referring, of course, to the Allman Brothers. Sorry. This song is called Melissa. Rain. Thank you very much. And I believe I'm done.